don't even get a thank you, huh? Destiny. Do I know you? The name's Jenny, and I see you don't remember me. Destiny. I was your best friend. You know, the one from high school. I don't recall this. Of course you don't. You were always so clueless. Oh, and who is this? Oh, her name is Hana. She doesn't talk that much. She's shy. So, what brings you here? Well, beforehand, I was going on a mission. We can't talk here. There's a manhole nearby. We can go into there. Come on. In here. Well, I hope there isn't that much sewage down there. What's the password? Oh, come on, babe. It's me. Well, I see you found some survivors. I can't say no to that. Right this way. Their weakness somehow. Oh, hey, Jennifer. How was the mission I assigned for you? Professor, I'm not done with it yet. You see, I got sidetracked saving some survivors. Oh, really? That's great news. Come on, bring them in. Hey, don't be shy. Why don't you tell us your names? Hello. My name is Destiny. And this is Hana. We're obviously new here. Don't worry, you'll fit in quite nicely. Wow, these are a lot of numbers. What are these for? I'm happy you took notice of that. Well, we're trying to find the weakness of the artificial intelligence, the robots. Oh, cool. My dad was an inventor, and he did all this stuff. Oh, really, lass? Was your father also called the creator? Beg your pardon, but who's the creator? Only a devil spawn. He made these destructive robots. What? No, he only made toys. And I never even heard of that. I see. Well, if the creator was your father, we just had to ask a few questions for him. As well as bring him to justice.
Wait, are you gonna kill him?
No, of course not. We aren't like that. If he knew anything about the robots, we can use that to our advantage.
Oh, the creator must be a very bad guy then.
Indeed, he is. He wanted mankind to pay for their mistakes. Millions have died as a result.
civilization that's fallen. We need all the help we can get to stop our oppressors. Now, Jennifer, I want you to complete your mission. You can count on me. It will help if you don't go alone this time. Okay, Destiny?
Yeah?
If you have enough experience, you can go with her.
I would try my best.
As for you, little one, you can go to the daycare.
Oh, come on. I'm 12. I don't need to go.
Come on, you'll like it there. Until tonight, Destiny, you can begin your training.
Wait, but Mr.
Bernard.
Oh yes, Mr. Bernard. I'm trying to find this girl's parents.
One of our goals, Destiny, is to find survivors.
We'll find your parents, hon.
Thank you. Now, I have business to attend to, if you'll excuse me.
Come on, I'll show you where the daycare is. Aww. Hey, wait! This is a lot to take in. After so long, there's finally a ray of hope.
Oh, hey.
Destiny.
Oh, Destiny, right. Well, I brought you some lunch.
Thanks.
Hey, I was wondering, since you're, like, going through training, well, now you are, you want to be partners?
Sure.
Great, because Jennifer, well, I kind of already know her moves already. It's quite easier to, like, defeat her now.
She handles actual weapons, like guns, and I just only have my paws.
Well, between you and me, I could teach you the basics of karate.
Yeah, sure. Okay, let's go.
That guy is really strange. This is the training facility. That mossy area over there is where the real fun begins. It's obviously supposed to be, like, resemble a forest terrain. Over there resembles a building from an abandoned city. And over there is a swimming pool. You know, of course, designed for, like, rivers and ocean.
For the first time ever, I'm not alone anymore.
Okay, Logan, when do we start?